No, I'm not a professional, but I try my best, you know.
But you're trying, you're really playing it. Nice.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes, we need to know a bit of art.
Yeah.
Yes.
So, ladies and gentlemen, this is Victor Ben, the CEO and the co-founder of African Unity Films, number one. And the guy that we had been waiting for, Mr. Ambassador Singo himself, the great
that is,
man.
That is Ambassador Singo.
Yeah, Ambassador Singo Edwin. Yeah. He's in Kenya. He just landed 4 days ago from Dubai. This guy has come all the way from Dubai. So, Mr. Welcome, Mr. Ambassador.
This Ambassador
Mr.
Singo.
Mr. Ambassador.
So, yes.
Yeah, welcome.
Yeah, my people, I thank all of you. My name is Ambassador Singo Edwin, a movie producer and the founder of Africa Unity Films. So I am very, very happy to meet all of you today in Kenya.
Yeah.
I landed from Dubai, United Arab Emirates. So we have come to Kenya to build Kenya.
And grow Kenya.
And grow Kenya.
Yeah, build Kenya and grow Kenya.
Through movies.
Yeah.
Change lives in Kenya through movies.
Yeah, and also impact on more lives, especially our youths who are out there watching. We want you to be part of this great initiative.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. So it's not only me. We have a lot of people from different countries, different ethnicity.
Yeah.
And our main purpose of doing this is to unite all Africa.
To be. Board the ship, because the ship has left the port already, right? We are already set to leave. And we are calling on all government, all the big people who feel that they can also support us, right?
We are calling on the government. Basically, we are in Kenya. And what we are dealing with now is Kenyan people. And other people that will come from other countries. But Kenya is where we are in. We are calling the government of Kenya. We have visited the movie, what is the name?
Kenya Film Classification Board.
Kenya Film Classification Board, and they have told us how they operate.
The regulations.
The regulations, which is very normal.
Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah. So we are creating a medium. A medium that can be able to bring up the greatness in our youths, especially in entertainment and movies. So that is actually what we want. And we are calling on investors from all over Africa, from the entire Kenya, and also in the diaspora. Come on board and support this great and giant trail.
We are calling on the churches, on the mosque, religious leaders,
companies,
individuals, corporate individuals. We are calling on you to come and help us. We need a lot of things. We need things like cameras. We need qualified big cameras to make sure that we display this in such a manner that is appropriate, and make Africa, make Kenya and Africa great once again. So I believe I believe they are going to come for our aid.
They are going to come
to support us.
They have heard us.
Yes,
they have heard us. Thank you, our people, for being part of this great interview. I believe you've heard about us. He is the founder of African Unity Films. I am the co-founder and the CEO. And we want to give all the special thanks to all of you guys from all over the world.
Okay, thank you so much. Thank you.
Give us some music.